Hey guys, it's 404, and we're back with some more Tales of Monkey Island. Right, what were we doing last time? We were talking to Bug Eye.
Yo, Bug Eye!
What do you want, Pipsqueak?
Oh, do we have to do this whole thing again? Oh, for fuck's sake! I want to go through the whole
thing.
Seriously,
how did you get out of the manatee and end up on Flotsam?
Oh. I said I don't want to talk about it!
Oh, okay, okay.
Look at me! I'm Bug Eye! I like to get in on manatee makeout sessions and ride merfolk around!
You know, that is such a good impression.
Are you mocking me, boy?
Right. Okay, I know what we need to do this time. It's not just make up a fucking random face. Tweaking? Yeah. Geezer? Meanie? Yeah, that's it. Go!
Arr! Does it look like I'm mocking you? I'm Big Bad Bug Eye.
He took that very well.
I wish I had hair so I could put it up in curls.
Let's just see how that face looks with my fist shoved in it.
Oof! Ooh. You're in trouble.
That's enough! I think you need some time to calm down, lad. It's off to the drunk tank for ya! And you, don't slime up the place while I'm gone!
Slime? What the fuck? I guess he is a ghost.
I'll just leave him there until he cools off.
Right, okay, why is it focusing over here? Hello? Main character over here?
Bullseye hasn't seen any action in quite some time. A testament to Judge Grindstump's assassin-like focus.
Yeah. Right, can we go visit, Bug Eye?
Aw, I can't make the doorknob turn. Stupid ghostly limitation.
Really? You just put your hand through that fucking post! Walk through the fucking door!
Aw, I can't make the doorknob turn. Stupid ghostly limitations.
You are the fucking worst ghost I've ever seen. Ever seen. Let's go through the rip. God damn. What's the point of being a ghost if you can't walk through things? Was the only thing he can walk through are pillars. Because you're fucking useless, Guybrush. You're useless as a ghost. Get down on the fucking steps. What's wrong with you? Right, which one was it? Is the... I have to go to Winslow at the gateway. Where the fuck's Winslow? Come on, let's go on in. Rip! Get in the rip! Alright, push the button.
You can't touch anything, let alone press a button as a spirit.
Oh yes, I forgot, you're useless.
Mr. Winslow?
Yes, hello?
Push the button.
Would you mind pressing the button again?
Certainly, sir.
I'm back!
Hold your ground or I'll take you down myself! Ghosts are one thing, but I really hate zombies!
Really? How often do you come across ghosts that you're, like, completely desensitized to the... Fine. I surrender.
I surrender.
You do? Terrific! Off to jail with ya!
Is Bug Eye gonna be there now?
Bug Eye!
Yeah!
Shut your cheese holes, zombie boy. You're the reason I'm in here, you know.
Alright. I'll keep it down.
Right. Gum?
Okay. I can't believe I'm actually about to do this. Ugh. Disgusting. It tastes like earwax. Nope, that didn't do anything. Guess that wasn't the spirit gum.
Okay, how about this stuff?
This stalactite of gum looks pretty fresh.
It looks fresh, so you're going to fucking eat it.
Hmm. Dust, spit, and just a hint of lavender. Otherwise, it's completely tasteless.
Hey, mug.
Free Guybrush Threepwood! Free Guybrush Threepwood! No new taxes! Down with porcelain!
Yeah, down with porcelain!
Lay off the banging or I'm gonna shove that mug up your blowhole!
Free Guybrush Threepwood! Free Guybrush Threepwood!
Oh,
this just isn't the same. Uh-oh. My body is starting to feel all numb and tingly. I wonder if that's a bad sign.
Do I need to have something? What do I have? I've got a tin mug now. Okay. Gum. Oh. Mimic this with it?
This is the last remnant of my corporeal self. I shouldn't monkey around with it.
Welcome back, sir.
You know, every time I pass out in the jail, they haul my body back to the bar and redecorate it. You think I should go back as a ghost and check on my body?
Hint? Yeah. Hint?
Who knows what strange party favors they'll dress my body up in next.
Oh, God.
Thanks for the advice, Mr. Winslow.
Certainly, sir.
Right, let's go back. God, what a hint. What a hint. Why is it zoomed out like this? Why can't I control stuff? Okay, there we go. It's so annoying that you have to push the exact right direction, otherwise you won't move. Oh my god, move. Thank you. Boat. Right, it's sword fight. Oh, all this backtracking. Right, let's go up. Get in the rip. Maybe there's something I need
Hi,
to...
Hi, everyone. I'm back.
Shh. I be trying to concentrate here.
Okay, as I was saying, maybe we have to say something to him. We'll get something from him. Maybe one of his cocktails.
Hi there.
Captain Threepwood, as I live and breathe.
Bad taste.
Don't rub it in.
Yeah, can you stop throwing darts at me?
Please stop throwing darts at me.
What do you care? You're dead.
But I need my body. I'm not done with it.
Sorry! Just be grateful that I'm not a very good shot.
Right, yeah, things have been pretty quiet lately.
But things have been pretty quiet in the old courthouse since I heroically gave my life to cure the pox of LeChuck.
It's true! Without that LeChuck and pox voodoo poison coursing through our veins, Flotsam citizens have returned to their usual roguish yet not entirely evil ways.
LeChuck and pox? Great name. Why didn't I think of that?
But with LeChuck on the loose, the crime rate is going through the roof! He did things to poor old Crimp Digit that we don't even have names for yet!
Oh.
Gross. Yeah,
why is LeChuck committing undefined acts of evil on the citizens of Flotsam?
He thinks we're hiding that voodoo lady, Chippy, and he won't take no ouch stop stabbing
Chippy?
Me for an answer!
Yeah, so you ever seen a ghost before?
Ever seen a ghost before?
Have I ever? I'm a judge, laddie! My every waking hour is haunted by the harrowing curses of the despicable reprobates I've sent to the gallows! To be frank, your cheery spirit is something of a welcome respite.
Yeah, I'm much more of an existential crisis ghost than a mind-numbing horror spirit. All that wailing really does a number on your throat.
Right, give me a drink.
Give me a drink, Grindstump.
I'm afraid your bar privileges expired when you did, Threepwood. In your next life, try to settle your debts before you get killed,
Oh, what the fuck? So are you hiding
the voodoo lady?
Absolutely not! That witch is nothing but trouble with a capital T, and that rhymes with V, and that stands for voodoo.
That's a very different way of thinking about it. Okay, I can't scare him, can I?
I'm a scary ghost.
He said he's not afraid. Oh. Okay. Let's do the one. Was it Meanie? Yeah.
Go! I choose you! Yeah, scary face!
That. You aren't scary! You just screwed up my concentration!
Ah!
A mug full of root beer. Now all I need is some ice cream and my corpse will be able to enjoy a cool, refreshing root beer float.
Somebody best be filling this mug with grog!
Okay. Right, now I've got to go back as a zombie. I know what I'm doing. Right. What am I doing? Back to Winslow. Boat! Oh, there's so much backtracking. I can feel that this is endgame. I'm getting towards it. But, it's just... backtracking between two places is so annoying. I'm probably meant to be able to do everything in one place and then go to the other one, but I'm too stupid and keep going back and forth. Okay, Winslow.
Mr. Winslow?
Do that thing you do so well. Push that button.
Would you mind pressing the button again?
Certainly, sir.
Okay.
Back.
Okay, well, it's not as funny as the second
time. I'll take you down myself. Ghosts are one thing, but I really hate zombies.
Okay, I surrender. I surrender.
I surrender.
You do.
You put me
Terrific.
In your lavish jail.
Off to jail with you.
This was all part of my plan. Right. Do I mix the gum with the root beer?
Let's see how spirit gum reacts to a little root beer. Ooh, that brings
yeah.
back pleasant memories.
Oh.
Hey, now this is delicious and tingly. And
hey, keep it down over there.
Whoa. Now
okay.
that is spirit gum.
I liked that sort of demonic eye thing. It's making you look scary and scary every day, Guybrush. Pin-up poster. Can I talk to Bug Eye?
How you doing over there, neighbor?
Because that's a word. Nice.
Hey, look at that. A gaping round hole in the wall. The voodoo lady must have escaped through this. Convenient.
Right, can we escape
right,
through it?
Corpsey body. Let's go get that Cutlass of Kaflu, save Elaine, and take down LeChuck once and for all.
Hey, don't you leave me here. Come on, at least give me some gum.
No gum for you.
Asshole.
Ha-ha, I'm back, LeChuck. Now that I have my root beer proof and only slightly rotting body again, I can touch anything I want. So get ready to be touched to death. Sharp, pointy death. Finally. Ouch. How bit you that stings.
Do you think I'm some kind of dolt, Threepwood?
Yes.
Dolt?
This sword now has enough demonic power in it to bring down a god. Did you think we'd let you get your mortal hands on it?
Seriously. Who uses the word dolt anymore?
Just one swipe, that sword could completely obliterate your body.
I do wish you hadn't made such a pest of yourself. I wanted you alive to see me marry Elaine.
I've told you a million times, LeChuck. I'm already married to...
death do you part, Threepwood. And that part has already been taken care of.
He's got a point there.
Elaine, my dear, please dispose of this irritating corpse.
With pleasure.
She was hotter when she had the pox. I don't know what it is, but she was just... when she was pox-ridden and diseased, just did something for me.
Elaine! Sweetie, stop! It's me!
What?
Winslow to the rescue!
I found the map!
Mr. Winslow!
Winning. Winning.
How dare you! I have a wedding ceremony to plan, a dress to pick out, a reception to arrange, and some bridesmaids to slaughter. I don't have time for this. Powerful now than I could have ever been as a lowly governor or a pitiful pirate.
Stupid sponge. I liked you better when you were smaller. Smaller. I've got to shrink that sponge.
This is marvelous. You really think you still have a chance? Go ahead, give it your best shot. I'll even give you a head start. Just know this. There is nowhere you can go where I cannot find you.
Ah, now this is endgame. This is like in the end of, House
Listen
of
up,
Monkey
Sponge.
Island.
It's time you lost some weight. I still have my Feast of the Senses spell in my body. I just need to find someone who can help me reverse it.
Okay. Well, we haven't been to the other places, so let's go there. Get on the boat. Let's try Thieves' Den.
Welcome
back. I need
back,
that box.
Friend.
I know I need that box. It's needed for something. They wouldn't put it in there and make such a big deal about it. Is there a. There isn't even a rip around. You're fucking useless. They don't even have a rip here. Probably stole it. Right, let's try treasure hunting.
I gotta go.
Come back soon, friend.
So creepy. So creepy. Treasure hunt. There we go. That's a gash I like to see. Ah, this is new. A monkey and a bird.
Tree ward.
Whoa, Nelly. Spirit binding must be messing with my head.
Has that bird got lipstick?
Hello, Guybrush.
Ah, you can do that too?
I'm sorry, but I must still conceal my whereabouts and communicate through the vessels of nature's works.
You picked a dead seagull?
A perfect place to go unnoticed.
Can't help but think the advantages of flight could be more useful.
Yeah, I need to deal with La Sponge Grande.
So I need to shrink the sponge. I have the Feast of the Senses, but I don't want to make it any bigger.
The opposite, in fact.
I'm sorry. I didn't take Voodoo Spell Reversals 201 at Hexer's Community College.
Well then, Guybrush.
Yes?
Ask around.
Ah, useless. Am I a zombie?
What the heck am I, anyway?
I think
feel
it's
one
obvious
step removed
you are
from a zombie.
You are no stranger to the reanimation of corpses. You are now familiar with the form that LeChuck has known so well.
So, you're saying I'm a zombie?
Defining such states is folly in the realm of voodoo.
I'm a zombie.
If you insist.
Yeah, dead seagull?
I'm
really
having a hard time getting over this dead seagull thing.
You must realize that oftentimes in life, it is not where the message comes from, but the message itself.
But it's gross.
Elaine's a demon bride.
I'm sure you've heard by now, but Elaine is a demon bride of LeChuck.
Your wife's ways are her own, her fate compelled by unknown forces.
Yeah, she's a bit of a loose cannon.
For once, I agree with you, Treepwood.
Aside from joining my archenemy, I generally appreciate the sass.
Be careful, Guybrush. You must make your own choices, for Elaine does not trust in the ways of voodoo.
Yeah, LeChuck's pretty pissed.
Ever since LeChuck got a hold of your diary, he's really had it in for you.
The dread pirate LeChuck is not one for nuances. You know this, Guybrush.
Back back on Flotsam, though, he seemed pretty convinced you were evil.
What else happened back on Flotsam? Did he not slaughter you and your friend Morgan Le Fay in cold blood? LeChuck is mad as usual. I do not blame him for his anger towards me or towards you. It is expected and beyond his control.
You're saying LeChuck is just being LeChuck?
Yes.
Okay, and why can't Morgan use the rift?
I have a semi-voodoo related question. How come when I opened the crossroads, I could pass through, but Morgan couldn't?
Maybe you still have some connection to the physical world that you are clinging to.
You mean my shred of life? Then that means LeChuck kept a shred of life when he died too.
Perhaps. Who is to say if the shred was his own?
Right. Anything I should know about being a zombie?
Is there anything else I should know about being a zombie? Are you flush with zombie advice?
Your true form is not lost.
Ah, now we're getting somewhere.
But such powerful reanimation is outside of the realm of voodoo. It requires something much more rare.
A forehead monkey?
A four-headed monkey?
But I'm afraid I don't know either. The spirit must be compelled to reconstitute itself. That is all I can share.
Yeah, last question.
Your ways of voodoo have really done a number on me lately.
The ebb and flow of the tides of our suffering cannot be controlled.
Ebb.
Why are you doing this to me? What did I do to chap your hide?
I am not your enemy, Treepwood. In fact, I have most likely saved you from yourself.
Right. Tell that to my shambling mess of a body here.
Why should I believe any of this?
Why should I believe any of this?
Fine, you don't have to. I'll be going then.
Whoa, you don't have to go.
I have said all I can at this time. Good luck, Guybrush. Do not let the forces of ill will or the ignorance of others knock you from your path.
Wait! I believe you! Ah, man!
Right. I'm gonna... Ooh, treasure chest.
Oh, what a surprise. It's locked.
Fine. Okay, I'm gonna end the part off right here, and next time we will carry on with Tales of Monkey Island. So I'll see you next time, guys. And thanks for watching.